It is construction not yet started, but already there's politics that is surrounding a public transportation service line that's required for the proposed Social Security building. The building is going up in northeast Oklahoma City. The city says it won't pay to extend public transit there. KOCO's Wendell Edwards explains who will and why.
At the corner of 122nd and Kelly is a clear tract of land, the beginning stages of the new building for the Social Security Administration.
Okay, right here, this is strictly Social Security Administration. Okay.
A new federal building that by law, when it's done, must have a public transit service line. And as of now, there's no bus line that goes out this far.
Our numbers indicate that to extend the bus services out here, it would cost an estimate of $350,000 a year. That's a cost that the city simply cannot bear alone.
So just how close is the nearest stop? Now we checked and found the nearest bus stop here at Britton and Kelly, just south of that new building, but the distance not all that short. It's about 2 miles. I spoke by phone with developer Mark Ruffin, who's out of town. He says he's talked to the city about a bus line here, but he stopped short of asking them to pay for it. Okay. So now he's in negotiations with the city of Edmond and its CityLink bus to help meet that federal requirement. So when the building is complete, there will be a way for folks to get here. On the northeast side, Wendell Edwards, KOCO 5 News.
And that new building is scheduled to be complete by the spring of 2014.